What's up, Hollywood.tv? This is Janine, and I'm here at the Middle East International Film Festival 2008 here in beautiful Abu Dhabi. Join me on the red carpet as we take a look at the who's who of Hollywood and the Middle East.
Hello, Hollywood TV.
Hello, baby.
You've been in the region for a few days now. What has your experience been so far?
It's been amazing. Since the moment that we arrived, for everything we have seen, for the people we have met. It's very impressive what they are doing here in terms of construction and culture and how they are filling all this place with a lot of excitement. But at the same time, the people. The people has been the most surprising thing. We have been treated like probably never in our life. Unbelievable. We actually recommend everybody who has the opportunity to come over here to do it, because they're going to be as surprised as we are right now. I have been doing master classes, meeting a lot of people. At the same time, I'm in the middle of just looking for partners for a movie that I am preparing. And it's a movie about Arabs at the same time. So I think I am finding those partners here, I'm very happy about that, and basically that, interviews, supporting the festival, our presence, and we will repeat. Man that is basically in a struggle with himself about what decision he has to take. It was a very difficult time, but it changed the history of the world. You know, you have to think that the same year that he surrendered Granada, America was discovered. And it was discovered with three boats that came out of Al-Andalus. And if he wouldn't surrender the city, probably the story of the world would be totally different now. I want to just be very also at the same time respectful with the Arab culture in the movie, because I think it's very unknown what happened with the Arab culture in the south of Spain at those years, what was called Al-Andalus, which I am actually, you know, I inherit all that culture, because I am Andalusian. So for me also it's a trip back in the past.
What's up? How you doing out there?
Tell us about your participation in the MIF.
The movie's called Brothers Bloom. It's about two con artists. I'm the reluctant con artist. The other is my older brother, who kind of has led me into this life. And, it's a journey through exotic places and beautiful women and, you know, romance. And it's fun, really fun.
What do you think about the Middle East?
Well, I haven't seen much yet, but I love it. It's been great.
Have you seen much of Abu Dhabi or Dubai?
I went to the Grand Mosque. I just took a little tour around and checked it out. It was cool. But I swam in the sea and it was great. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah.
You got a lot of fans here. Thanks.
That's nice to hear. Thank you very much.
I got a special invite. They were screening Miracle St. Anna, the new war film, Spike Lee's film. And so I had to come out and represent. We have no one else here. So I got to stand tall for the Buffalo Soldiers. This is great. I mean, this is hard to beat. This place is wonderful. We have international directors, actors, producers. This is a great event. I'm very, very happy to be involved. And don't even talk about the palace.
Spike Lee, this is a Spike Lee movie, right?
Oh, yeah, this is a Spike Lee joint.
How are you?
Wow.
Welcome to Abu Dhabi.
I'm very happy to be here. Thank you.
We're so happy to have you here. How has your trip been so far?
Very, very beautiful. Very fantastic. And the people are lovely, and the place is very elegant.
Have you had a chance to go to Dubai?
No, I haven't. I'd love to go there.
Well, we're having a film festival in Dubai coming up in December, so maybe we could get you back.
I'll be back. Yes.
Is it what you thought it would be here in the region? All you've heard about the Middle East, about the UAE?
Oh, it's all. Anytime you travel anywhere, it's fantastic, because any ideas that you had are immediately, when you step off the plane, just kind of thrown out the window. Or even looking outside, I had the fantasy I had about what the desert means doesn't match the reality at all. It's pretty incredible. And the people here are so incredibly sophisticated. It's been a fantastic.
So we've done a good job of showing you the Middle Eastern hospitality,
yes,
I take it?
Yes, very much. I'm very honored and very, very happy to be here. I'm so glad they asked me to come.
We are thrilled to have you here, seeing you in the region, and we welcome you back anytime.
Okay, thank you.
Hollywood.tv, I love you. Keep it up. Peace from the Middle East.